So volleyball skills you can do at home. You can toss and catch. You can do it with a tennis ball or a balloon or a beach ball or a volleyball. Then you could pass to yourself, making sure that your platform is straight like this. If your platform's down here, it's gonna go that way. If your platform's above you, like here, it's gonna go behind you. So see how many times you can pass the ball on your forearms to yourself. Don't swing your arms. Then you can add a set. Do the set. Remember, set is candy kiss at your forehead using your fingertips, so not your palms. So candy kiss, little sets. You can do this against the wall to yourself. Then you can add both together. So you can do pass, set, pass, set, pass, set. You gotta move your feet. Pass. Set. See how many times you can do it? Tape it and then give a challenge to somebody else. Have fun!